Hello everybody, welcome back. Back on Return of Reckoning this afternoon. I'm not sure what's going on yet. Okay, there's room in the warband. I want to go in the warband, I don't want to do scenario. I think I'd rather do scenarios, to be honest. Let's see if any scenarios pop. In the meantime, I can go and do some, what are we at? I'm going to get some talisman making mats. Oops, don't want that. Let's get that on. Yeah, I think I'd rather do scenarios today, if we can. Ooh, we've got quite a lot of soldier emblems. Quite a lot of Deliens as well. Okay. Maybe we don't need to do that then. But it would be more fun than doing RVR, I think. Well, it seems that. Oh, let's have a look. Well, let's go and have a look. Oh, get torn. Black crag. I suppose we could just wander on our own and get our ass handed to us. Oh, get the portal. Are we even going to get any? Yes, we're not going to now. Right, let's get you up. And we're at the beginning of 29, so we've got a long way to go for a level. Are we moving? People are moving. Let's move. Do we want to join a warband? Do we want to do scenarios? That is the question. Well, it is noble in the mind. Can't remember the rest. Okay, he's on auto run. Oh, you might have noticed we've got new gear on as well. I spent some time, went to Oldorf and got him some new gear. Which apparently I hadn't done for a long time on him, because he needed it. He's got all the bonuses now as well. There we go, plus 47 strength, plus 240 spiritual resistance, 10% chance to remove 50 AP, and 4% melee crit. Go. He needs 100 gold as well to get one of them better horses. Oh, Tosh is on. I noticed he was streaming. Where's my pet gone? Yeah, I was really hoping that the scenarios would be popping like they were the other day on Sunday. I was on Sunday with Nate and the scenarios were popping every couple of minutes. Okay, four of these. I don't want to get stuck on my own. If these scenarios start popping, then I'm going out. So I'd much rather do the scenarios, there's less people, and it's easier to get kills. That's gonna hurt. Oh, bless. Get rid of that, I'm not using it. How's my pet died? It's dying every time we zone now. Really? Okay, we'll bite the bullet, we'll join the war band. So look at the score on the doors. Close. Give it about another, let's give it 40 minutes, if nothing happens in here. See if the scenarios pop again. Here's your warband. Who's the leader of this war band? Okay, let's get a marker on. And we know who we're following. Incoming. Undead. Hey Darren, how are you? I'm alright, mate. I very nearly came and joined you on Dark and Light. But I thought I'd better do the reckoning as usual. Day is it tomorrow? Wednesday? I think it is, isn't it? Yeah. Probably do some Dark and Light tomorrow, I think. Okay. Nice one, Darren. Alright, okay Darren. I wouldn't even know how to spawn anything like that. So I'll rely on you to tell me. How do you get the console up? Then type out a very long code. Oh, brilliant. Well, this is going swimmingly. Another one leaving. Yep. Leading back to our boys here. I find it very hard to believe that they've got an expansion coming out when they haven't even fixed the main game yet. On Dark and Light. It's all very strange. The base game isn't 100% yet, so why are they bringing out an expansion? Numpad plus to open the console. All right, okay. That all seems very weird. Working on an expansion, getting an expansion out while the base game isn't done yet. Very strange. Hey, Nilf, how are you? Welcome back. I've started zoning into these postings. Bloody pet keeps getting killed. It was a paid expansion, was it really, on Ark? Yeah, I suppose we shouldn't grumble, really. It's free. Hey, maybe it's better put together than the original game, the expansion. I don't know. We shall find out, won't we? Where's all the rest of the world bang on? Oh, all over here. Oh yeah, that is naughty. That paid expansion before they release a game. That oil leader said follow this one, it did. So where's the rest of the gangs? Oh, there he is. He's farting. Really? Leave the dock. Okay. Right, I've got a pet up. Let's see coming through this gets rid of it. Yep. Oh no, no it didn't. It's gone again. Nope, not a word, Darren. Not a word, mate. According to Twitch, and he's not been on Twitch for a month. Who knows? Can't gain much experience out of this. Bloody rock. pet's gone again. Every time you went to a different area of the zone, it goes. Need to sort that out. Someone's got a damaging aura on. Well, this is getting boring. /42/46. You would think there'd be more action, wouldn't you, when there's that close a population? Okay, this is the only battle objective we've got. They've got the other three. Okay. Thank you. 44-42. Pretty even. Oh, heads up for next week, guys, as well, while I think on. My missus is off next week, so I don't know what days I'll be streaming or when. We'll try and stream when I can, but we'll have to see. I dare say she'll have some jobs for me next week, you know. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Isn't good. Yeah, well done, Destro. Quite the ambush that was. Should go around the side and try and hit them from behind. That'd be a good idea. Behind, 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 behind. Oh, Jerry's gone that way. Stick with the main lot. Interested in a crag wolf. Pet's gone because we zoned. Dead. They're at our posting again. Devious these Destro. Half gone this way, half gone the other way. Seal of the Paragon. Ooh, it's starting to swing Destral's way, 46.53. God, no clue where I'm going here, never been here before. Darren. That mod for the building, Darren, is that on Dark and Light? Is that the one where you have to spawn it in as well? You have to spawn in the... Ooh, hello. There's their warband. No, it wasn't a warband. Pet's gone again. I'm sure if we're just running behind them all the time, maybe we should go the opposite direction. Ouch. That's our posting again. Stole the kill without me pet. This is weird, this. They've got, like, more men than us, and we're, like, chasing after them, not finding them. It's a bit weird. You're up on the hill. Oh, there we go. Hiya, kid. Welcome back, mate. How are you? Yeah, it makes a nice change over the last few Tuesdays. It seems to have been the other way around. And they still have more than us. I don't know what's going on here. According to Zone Pop, they have more than us. Just. That is no fun. And pet's gone again. This is starting to get very annoying, this. To recast it all the time. Championship Manager, eh? Never played it. Never been into the manager games. Well, I hope you get better soon, mate. I know it's not nice having the old flu. It's not soccer, it's football. It's only soccer to Americans. That's how tough level 40 Black Orcs are. They can come past a warband like this and not worry about it. Oh dear. I've never played one, Darren. Never ever played one. And I've always liked me football. Hey Tosh, thanks for the raid, mate. How are you? Doing well, mate. Doing well. How are you? Are you stopped streaming? I was part of that warband that you just thanked. And my pet's gone again. Ah, right. Well, you've been streaming 3.5 hours. Well done, mate. Well done. I did a few hours earlier on Dragon Quest. I've probably only got about 30 minutes left on here this afternoon. I'd love to know how some of these people get away so fast. If that was me, I'd have been dead. Oh! Hey, Kids Crestil, thanks for the follow. Very kind of you. Much appreciated. So, have you been winning today then, Tosh? Tosh, I'll see you later, mate. Have a nice day at work. I know that's a contradiction in terms, but get through it. Oh, that's nice. That makes a change. How did you manage to get solo fights, mate? You've been roaming again. No point in me having solo fights in this, not until I hit level 40 and get some decent renown. Get my ass handed to me, big style. We're moving. Oh, leg spike. I might be dead when I come out of this. Whoa, okay, that was a huge leg spike. Huge destro leg spike. Oh, hello. Ooh, look at them streaming down there. I guess not getting res there then. Oh god, warband's starting to fold. Great. Oh, that's not good. Yes, I think this is starting to fold. Oh, they're all moving over to that one, are they? Oh, they're coming over to this one. Well, not to worry, because I'm going to call it there. I'm going to nip back to the bind point. And we're back on tomorrow with some dark and light, I think. Sounds like a good idea to me. And Thursday will be Return of Reckoning, Destro side, as usual. Which I always look forward to. Alright guys, so we shall call it there, and we'll see you all tomorrow. Thanks for watching. All great. Signing off.